Hello there. I hope you know how to use that bow. Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move.
Surrender at once. Resistance will be met with
deadly force. Look out! Stay under cover.
Lay down your weapons, or you will all be shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Thank you. Stand back! This is mine! I think you're safe back there!
How about this whole place down?
another chance at that.
Should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers that you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity.
Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here.
We have to get them to someplace safe.
When that's done. Together, ready when still able to fight.
Hold still. It will get better.
I know, but
God, it hurts.
I'll try and find something to numb it with.
Sophia, then. Jacob sent her.
We lost so much in the attack.
I can't.
No matter what I do.
You look a little gray. Are you hurt?
I don't think so.
Check. You might not even know you've been hit until it's too late. And you, how are you?
Thank you.
Hello again.
You fought well.
I'm glad I could be here.
Still more in there.
Oh, God.
Can I help?
You already have. If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Then it was worth it. Rest.
There's more.
Be well. Feel better. This one's in deep.
Do it then. I'm ready.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I decline it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way. A map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Thank you. Thank you.
Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? Golden chalice, fit for a king. Or a prophet. It was made here, in Katash. Thank you. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him.
I'm not too late. God, no.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us.
Thank you. It's a reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the prophet. It's empty.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot!
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward. What's our status?
Looks all clear. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
We're under attack! Intruder!
Sweep the area.
Kill anything.
We got incoming!
Incoming! We're under attack!
I got it!
you're insatiable.
Under fire! She's there! Open fire!
Are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Is he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. I have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just get in the way.
Hang on. I'll go look.
Oh, shit!
Over here!
Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
Just help us get the others to safety.
We'll get you to safety. Just hold on. This mural shows the moment they found the valley. have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object, or a child's toy. Clear of the door! Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.